se play. What? Oh no, 450. Oh yeah, Mario time.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's hope the hammer brother doesn't jump up. Okay, it ate my jump. Scared me a lot. This way. Wow, I've done 3 splits correctly. I'm sorry though. So much. Thank you.
sad. Instead of jumping at the rope, jumping from the rope to the coop and losing your shell. Your propeller fall down and propeller from midair.
Mario time.
Okay, I was scared of that guy. Okay. It's really scary. Didn't move first. This run is a lot more scary now that I'm doing the trick in 5-4. Ah, I could have made it. You're too scared. Yeah. he stop there? No! Oh my god. Well, I guess I'm doing the 5-4 skip. Not like I needed to PB, but it's a good time save. Nice job on the Koopa.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Sad that I lost my propeller in the boss fight. So I didn't even get to attempt to skip there. Practice so hard and then can't even have a chance to try. This way. I'll have to use a mushroom now. don't have to, but I want to, because it's scary without one. Really? Well, that's why I took the mushroom. Sketchy, but decent, I guess. Mario time. Wow, am I gonna hit every split in this run? Oh god, I made the jump so far. This way. Oho. Early split. Thank you. out of the speed boost you get if you jump from it when it's moving. For the whole run. Nice. Coin count, I mean. Funny, I know. Uh-oh. Damn. That was a bit of boots for me. See if we can get a good as fight as in PB. Stop. Come on. Felt the ground jumps. There we go. One slow cycle. Very important cutscene, we must see this. Oh hold up and smash one. Lives. Ach. Oh. Huh? Okay, always so scary to enter that pipe. I for some reason thought this was a cutscene. Yoshi's Island. Hi, Thomas. It's pretty scary, and I got hit. Which is even more scary. Really? I want the propeller now. Propeller there if I didn't get hit like an idiot. Up, 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 up. Arena, baby. Yeah. And yeah, hey Thomas, I don't remember if I said that already. Minute 38, Phoebe. I could have saved another minute and a half if I didn't lose my propeller mushroom in 5F, and if I would have gotten, if I would have wouldn't have gotten or lost my big size at end here. Been watching since 10 minutes, looks like a fun game to speedrun. It's a pretty fun game to speedrun, and it's not even like super hard either. I guess it will be super hard if you were to do it optimally, but I'm basically doing improvised movement everywhere. There you go, my PB finished. Previous one, I mean. Yeah. I have to get to the credits so that, because that's in the rules, you have to be able to get to the credits. I'm in the credits. Spin. Crown pound. Secret world? I'm not going to the secret world.